So I start with the first expression. This one over here doesn't depend on sigma at all, hence the derivative is 0. The derivative of log sigma is 1 over sigma. And this expression is funky because we have a sigma to the minus 2 in the denominator. That resolves to 1 over sigma to the 3, and the minus 2 multiplied in cancels the minus a half over here, very conveniently. To get rid of all these sigmas in the denominator, we multiply up sigma to the 3, which gives sigma square over here, and leaves only this expression on the right side. Taking now the sigma square to the left side, we observe that we have n sigma squares in the sum. So we get n sigma square, and bringing n to the right gives us sigma. This is the full proof that the empirical observed variance over the data is the maximum likelihood estimator for finding the parameters of a Gaussian. If you got this far, I'm impressed. We left basic statistics way behind us and got into fairly heavy math. Thanks for taking this unit. If you just click through it and hit the next button, never mind. You can completely do and understand basic statistics without understanding how it's being derived. So let's move on and use the Gaussian for something practical.